I try to reflect the enigmatic scent. For the top, I use the black tea. It gives some freshness. At the heart is the birch because it's a smoky note. In the base, we use the cade oil to create the leather accord. It's very unconventional.